Officers at the precinct were alerted of a corpse roughly 1 mile from the Ant Trail Road, which leads to the Belize Old River. Upon arrival, they observed the nude remains of a Hispanic individual with what appeared to be an open wound to the left side of the head. The body was also said to be in an initial stage of decomposition. Also on the scene was a blood-stained blue shirt with two holes. An open criminal investigation is taking place and police are yet to identify.